So I have a nice CSV file here, and I want to be able to use this and access this with my Python code. But how do I get to it? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to Jupyter, and I'm going to create a folder so that I can keep all the data files in one place. So over here on the right-hand side, I can just say, give me a new folder instead of a new notebook. And by default, you'll see it shows up as untitled folder. So all I have to do is simply select that, and then there's a rename option to give it a better name. So I'm going to call that data. That's a fairly common name given to folders where we store data files. And then once I have the folder created, I simply select that folder, and then I can upload whatever CSV files I want to use. So I have this CSV file with information about all sorts of different airports, and I ask it to upload that file. And once it's uploaded, you can even see that you have successfully uploaded your CSV file into Jupyter. So now our Python code inside the Jupyter notebook is going to be able to access this file.